On November 7th, Apple released the brand new iPad Pro as their yearly release. 2 weeks later, we are here at the Apple Store on Michigan Avenue, interviewing, checking it out, and seeing what people's impressions are on the new device. To begin, the iPad Pro comes in two varieties, the 12.9-inch and the 11-inch display. It has two colors, silver and space gray. This by far is the greatest aesthetic change to the iPad since its initial release. The biggest design change is the removal of the home button. The iPad now has a futuristic slim design with minimal bezels. The sleek design complements the very smooth software experience with the new iPad Pro, including a 120Hz display. Alongside the new iPad came out the new Apple Pencil. The new Pencil is much more comfortable and much more simpler to use, as now it snaps to the side of the iPad with magnets and also wirelessly charges. With the new iPad being out, we decided to get customers' opinions on the new iPad.
The newer iPad, I felt like the processing is much faster, and overall it's a faster speed. I like the screen, which is much better.
I quite like it. So it's Apple is moving where they gonna make a computer in the iPad, so I like it.
That's all for here at the Apple Store.